All right, this video, since seeing as how I work for YouTube and yet I have not gotten my paycheck yet, this is a donation call. You know, you can donate to me. Gosh, that would be really great. I have the address there on my website at that, the new one now. It is zayvra.oneapps.com, which means, I guess, one sexy apartment coming up. And so that's wonderful. And then also, what else? With this situation, yeah, I'm requesting yarn. If anybody has yarn to donate to me, that would be wonderful. Send me your yarn, and I'll make some of these. These are little hat cabanjas, and they keep you warm. They keep the ears. You see the ear? It's very cold. It's very cold here in the mornings. I notice we have a bitter here in Dallas, bitter cold winds blowing, I don't know from where, Tacoma or somewhere. And because this is going on, I'm just like, well, this is wrong. I have for sure to make more, because I can't just have black. It's too Myrtle or something, Myrta, whatever that character is in some Swan Lake. And so then I'm like, well, after all of this, yeah, it would be preferable yarn if you have any color. I don't care if it's obnoxious hot pink. I don't care. I'll work around it. And yeah, I love to knit. I have all kinds. I have the big fat, oh my gosh, where are they? Do I have time? Yes, I think I have time. Here, wait, where are they now? So, oh my gosh, I get so excited here by the yarns here. Dang it, where did I put them? Well, see, the idiot I am, I brought these, which are buyable and sellable, but I did not take my duck brushes. So I'm kind of distressed. So here, this is really funny, because here I am in the land of the Christianities who want to, I don't know, plunge a stake through my heart simply because I have this block in tone. So here it is, the savage, what do we call this? This is the savage stake of bamboo here that is, what a clever, yeah. Now this particular knitting needle, he's a monster. It's a monster. I should not have showed it off first, actually. I should not have supposed to see the big one at the beginning. You're supposed to see the little tiniest and work up. So here, we have these ones here. I think this is like a size 7, possibly an 8. Let's see. I may have a size 6 here. Now, this is a tiny one. Now, the way it goes with these is the tinier it is, you get the smaller, tighter weave, okay. And so the bigger you go with it, you know, you build up. And then I believe this is a size 10. So when you have the size 10, like that, you get a looser bounce to it. And then you go further. And so when you're going further, you're like, geez, my nose though. This is ridiculous. And so yeah, now these ones are heavy. These are heavy. So don't just run and grab and buy this particular type. They're extremely heavy. This came from a company in France, actually. There, it's called the Bergerie de France, and Bergerie. So it's spelled, I'll write it down there on the vlog. It's Bergerie de France. So this particular one, you have to have a really fat yarn. You can't really work the tiny yarns. It has to be extremely fat. So when you're building up from the little tiny sticks, you have to think of this also. You have the tiny, you can even, with these little tiny ones, you can use ribbons also. They're that small and that thin. And so but the fatter you go with your yarns and your wools, you have to have real fat nose here on these. So yeah, there it is. And so also donations I'll accept. I will be accepting paints. Any paints you have, and it could be old paint you don't even want anymore. You think it's just garbage. Maybe you're gonna rinse it out and throw it away or something. Yeah, mail me your paints. That would be lovely. And any colored pencils. I'm taking also colored pencils because that's a kind of a disaster place for me also. So any kind of colored pencils, drawing paper. I don't want to get crazy with drawing paper. I don't want a huge bunch of drawing paper arriving because there's only so much I can draw at once. But really, it would be the paints and yarn. And oh, I'll tell you the recipe for this. It's very simple. It's once you know the simple, the ridiculous chain, the purl stitch. Okay, you work the purl stitch, and you just a long runner. You long runner, and so you just make a real thin runner the whole entire way like this. So around your the matches the size of your head there. Now, if you don't have the crochet to end it. You don't have the crochet because you're on your last little bit and it has that one string there. Tie it off. If you don't have the crochet to loop them back together, like a crochet hook, well, don't worry. You can sew it at that point. You can just use regular sewing needle, and it's very, 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 very thin and easy. And so this is wonderful because you can still see your hair, and then but yet you have this this area that's often so cold. So, yeah. I think so. So what I mentioned there, I mentioned the paints. I also take ponchos, so you can send me your ponchos. I'll take a size 3.5, a double X or the triple X. Size 3.5, a double X or triple X, or the size 36. And size 36 is kind of like, yeah, that's not the problem either. And I like all kinds, actually. I love to experiment all the different makers. It's not an issue. So, tantara. Did I make myself clear on the donations? Any types of paints you have, any types. Even finger paints. I take finger paints also. All right, thank you. Oh, brushes. I forgot the brushes. Yeah, any old brushes or new brushes, yeah. Brushes would also be good. I don't have any paint brushes, so that would be helpful. Thank you.